Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. We are going to discuss matrices. We have to compute the following. We are given with two matrices, 1, minus 2, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1. Now, we have to find the product of the given matrices. Now, let's start with the solution. Our given matrices are 1, minus 2, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1. Now the product of the given matrices is equal to 1 into 1 plus minus 2 into 2, 1 into 2 plus minus 2 into 3, 1 into 3 plus minus 2 into 1. And in the second row we get 2 into 1 plus 3 into 2, then 2 into 2 plus 3 into 3, then 2 into 3 plus 3 into 1. This can be written as 1 minus 2 minus 4, 2 minus 6, 3 minus 2, 2 plus 6, 4 plus 9, 6 plus 3. This is equal to minus 3, minus 4, 1, 8, 13, 9. Therefore, the product of the two given matrices is equal to minus 3, minus 4, 1, 8, 13, 9, which is the required answer. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.